said. That's what she said.
Hey, my folks are out of town. Can you guys up for a movie night?
You know what, babe?
I don't know. I heard there was a killer on the loose.
You know, funny you should mention that. I have this handbook on how to survive a horror movie.
That's the dumbest thing I ever heard. Why the hell do you have that? Who's inviting you anyway?
It's a hobby. Shut up, you block.
I am.
Hi, Terry.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, you guys up for moon night back at Jane's place? She was just telling us your folks are out of town.
Sure, why not?
Why the hell not?
Then so, all of us will meet at Jane's house tonight for the movie. But Jeff, leave that stupid book at home.
No way, man. Could come in handy tonight.
Whatever, dude.
So Jeff, what's this book about anyways?
This is the Horror Movie Handbook. It has all the do's and don'ts, like don't go anywhere alone, don't make out or have sex, don't be the wise guy, don't be the know-it-all.
Sounds interesting.
What are you all talking about?
Are you still hung up about that stupid book?
I think it's cute.
I'll show you freaking
leave
cute.
Leave him alone.
Hey, y'all, leave him alone. He's chill.
Okay, guys, cut the crap.
Hey, I forgot something at home. I'll be right back.
All right, hurry back. We don't want you to be killed or something.
What could possibly go wrong?
When is Jerry gonna get back?
Who needs him?
Hey, that's not cool.
Hey, why don't we go out and see if we can see his car coming down the street?
Well, I'm not going out there at this time of night.
Suit yourself, Tyrone.
Oh my God, they killed Jerry!
You bastard!
Who could have done this?
I've seen this before.
I'll go call the police.
This sucks.
Sure's been right for going out on Halloween.
Does this mean we're all gonna die too?
No, at least I don't think so. At any rate, we should probably go get some food. I'm starving.
Oh my God!
Oh man, oh man, oh man!
No, they aren't like me.
Ah, gotcha. I would have expected this from you white people, but from Bobby, you call yourself a black man?
I'm not black, I'm half Cuban, half white.
Jerry, where is he at?
Tyrone, Jerry's dead.
You're kidding me.
Hey guys, there's nothing to eat here. You wanna go pick up some food?
How about you and I go? The others could hold down the fort. Later.
Alright, see you guys in a few.
Fine by me.
What was that?
White people.
We should stick together.
Yep. Check this out.
Previous requirements, and it is proven that these are necessary in order to obtain this rating, the producer of this film has asked me to take this opportunity to say, fuck you.
Oh man, not him too!
What do we do?
Go to Tyrone, I need to check something. Thank you.
too young to die!
Maybe there's something in here that will help. Oh God. I hope that doesn't include oral sex. I made it.